Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel Krishnavik. Today I am going to show you how do you configure proxy client through the Microsoft Edge web browser on Windows 11 operating system. Please watch Squid proxy server configuration tutorial video first to understand the concept better. Here I am using Microsoft Edge web browser on Windows 11. Web browser is only concerned for a Squid proxy configuration. This is Windows 11. Click on Microsoft Edge web browser. Can't reach this page. We need to check the network connection. Open Run by pressing Windows key and R on the keyboard at the same time. Type ncpa.cpl and hit Enter key. Right click on your Ethernet card. Select Properties. Click on Internet Protocol version 4, TCP/IPv4. Okay. The IP address is already configured according to our Squid proxy server. No need to change anything. Let's close this page. We are again on our Microsoft Edge web browser page. Click on the three dot at the upper right corner. Click on Setting. Select System and Performance. Click on Open your computer's proxy settings. In the section of manual proxy setup, click on Setup. Click on the toggle switch below the Use a proxy server heading to activate the proxy connection. Type the IP address and port number of your proxy server. Click on Save. Close the window. Let's check again. Open a new tab. Yes, proxy server connection is now working. Type the user's name and password, which we have created in our previous tutorial video to access proxy connection. Click on Sign In or hit Enter key. Now, we can access the web page easily. But if we want to access facebook.com, we can't access it except through special IP address, because we have restricted this site by the Squid proxy server in our previous tutorial video. Let's change the IP address. .168.220.160 is one of our special IP address. Click on OK to save the changes. Click on OK. Click on Close. Now, just refresh the page. Click on the refresh button. Done. We can able to access facebook.com now. Through a special IP address in a proxy server, we can access all sites. In the next tutorial video, I will show you the proxy client configuration through another web browser on another operating system. Hope this video will be useful to you. Please like, share and subscribe this channel to boost us to make more knowledgeable tutorial videos. Thank you.